How firefighters helped a B.C.S.O. deputy after she was shot on Saturday at 4th and Montaño. They got to Deputy Robin Hopkins within minutes. New at 10, KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese takes us to County Fire Station 30.
They heard all the sirens going back and forth because a lot was going on here on 4th Street. And they heard the gunshots.
Gunshots that hit Bernalillo County Sheriff's Deputy Robin Hopkins.
The scene was actually right in front of the fire station, just a few feet away here.
Firefighters in the right place to help save a deputy.
The fact that it happened right in front of the fire station was very fortunate for the deputy because she got care immediately. I don't think you could get any quicker care.
Firefighters quickly put a tourniquet on Deputy Hopkins' leg so she wouldn't lose so much blood.
This is placed between the heart and the wound, just above the wound. So if it's anywhere on the leg, it would be at the upper part of your leg. If it was on your arm that was bleeding, you would put it up near the armpit.
Another blessing for Deputy Hopkins was this rescue unit was just feet away. So instead of having to wait minutes for an ambulance to arrive, firefighters were able to load her up right away and get her to the hospital.
They were actually out of here and on the road in two minutes and 20 seconds.
Firefighters at this station say they don't consider themselves heroes because they were just doing their jobs.
They don't like to be called heroes, but I'll call them heroes because I think they are.
Heroes, helping one of their own when every minute mattered. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Hopkins has had several surgeries and is expected to take a long time to recover.